Well, we come in here, and the turkeys were going nuts this morning. There was at least probably 10, and they were gobbling like crazy back there. But it took about 2.5 hours or so, and then finally one, we had that hen work by us. I'll show some of that. She worked by, and then she actually come back, and when she come back, she brought this old Tom with her, and that was his demise. I gave him a little bit of that pretty talk, or at least I thought I was talking sweet to him, and he'd come in and gave him a load of double X5s to the for breakfast. So just an all-around good hunt. Had my dad behind the camera and thank him for that. That was really good. He done a good job. So, but anyways, other than that, guys, welcome to turkey hunting in southern Missouri. It doesn't get better than that. We'll see you.